I am a catch of the century. I am.
Except for when you have a bad attitude. Are you bipolar?
We're having a very serious conversation.
Did I ask you just now? I asked you a question.
You asked if I was bipolar.
Oh, are you bipolar?
Are you projecting? You are obviously entitled to and allowed to think whatever you want. I've given you no reason to think
those
things.
You're not bipolar.
No. If you want, there are plenty.